Project location is the default folder path, where all projects created in ActivePresenter will be saved. Meanwhile, template location is where to store custom templates. You are allowed to change these default folder paths as you wish. To do that, click on the ActivePresenter button, select Preferences. The Preferences dialog will appear like this. As you can see, your projects and custom templates will be automatically saved at C drive, by default. To change the default project location, simply click on the Change button, select a new folder that you want to store your future projects. Besides, you can perform similar steps to change template location. Finally, click OK to save these changes. From now, when you create a new project or custom template, it will be saved in the folder that you've just set. For example, this current project will be saved at E drive, instead of C drive as before. That's it.